All right, so to do this, I'm using u substitution. So du in this case is equal to 3x squared. So to counter this, we're going to do 1/3 du. So dx can be equal to this. Okay, so substituting, we're going to do, so u raised to the 1/2 times 1/3 du. So we get 1/3 u to the 3/2 over 3/2 plus c. And so we end up with here 2/9 u to the 3/2 plus c. And finally, subbing back in 2/9 and then x cubed plus 1 raised to the 3/2 plus c. This is it. Okay.